Okay, I'm back. That's taken care of. Let us continue in this lovely game. Where I was getting to that chest that was over that way. The one that's over that way, not over this. Wait. I did not go to the chest yet. No, I did not. Well, it's good, because I've been going the complete wrong way the entire time if I was wanting to go there. Quite clearly, I'm good at that. Also good at walking into traps, too. Ah, beautiful, more health. I need just a little bit more money still. I haven't gone up from there yet. I don't want to actively go up there yet, though. Perfect, 200. I'm gonna do my duty and ignore the tablet and get magic. Or stamina, huh? Anything else in the store? Nothing else in the store for now. Alright, isn't there anything else up here to do still? That's water. Also water, so probably not. That's water too. That leads up to the desert. That leads up to the desert as well. So yeah, let's just go back to the cave then. Now that I have my magic. Let's go the right way first. That is to say, through the right entrance. Because I'm in the ice caves? I don't know. I'll go back. Oh, it's probably hammer related. I'll head back up that way soon. Let's see what's over here first. I haven't gone onto the screen yet. Oh, that is you. That's water. That didn't look like water to me. It looks more like a hole. Why is it black? Wow. Ghost must really be in there. No, okay. Oh, let's see. I'd like to believe it's a pit, but it's making the water swirling sound there. That's kind of weird. My mind does not want to translate that as a pit. Huh. Yeah, I would too, actually. Cause I just see that and I get confused. I thought there was more bombable walls in this area. I guess not. I thought there was always a second one, but I might be thinking of something else then. Okay, I need to go up there. So much health now. You must listen to the wise for a day, Russ. Oh god, super windy now. What a hammer, what am I doing? I've seen that enemy before. That silly spawns on conditions like this. Nah, I doubt it. Oh shit! Power shield. Oh, I got one of those things, I guess. Thing right there. It's a metal pop tart. You can also go this way too. Mushroom. Oh boy. That thing moves fast. It's this thing over there when he's expanding. For the most part. There we go. Just checking. Looks suspicious, I know. Fire! Put that back on for now. Oh hey, another one of those. I've seen three of them now. And yet I don't own a single tablet. What a shame. Oh well. So yeah, I gotta kill those guys when it's heavily snowing. Rip my health. And the trap kills me. Yep. Yep. Run! Got it. Okay, oh, it's this puzzle. I remember this puzzle being a pain for some reason. Oh, why is it a pain? Oh, that's why, because you can't do it this way because the thing appears there, and yeah, I remember this now. Because reasons, that's why. Oh, fuck, there's a switch there too. I forgot about that. Oh, I sure don't want to move that block. Except now I can't push that block in because, yeah, unless I can get something to substitute for that spot there. And I can't do that either because that gets it perma-stuck. Alright. Just push that away. I think this is about as far as I got when I try replaying the latest beta or something like that. I remember getting hookshot, I was like, okay, I'm done, good night. And then I never came back again. Hey, let's go to bed now! No, okay. How much damage does that do? Not about the same as sword, except it's ranged. And stamina using. Which, by all means, abuse the hell out of it! Okay, I can go that way, but let's see what's over here. Excellent. His heart is frozen as well. I see. Well, that's interesting. Because it's using stamina when you use your items? I don't know. If you haven't noticed, the hammer also uses magic. So it makes more sense to call it stamina. Huh. Yeah, Link Between Worlds logic. Dead. Huh. Okay, now I'm back around here again. Do I have a... don't think there's a chest I can open at the moment. Means I best just hold on to this for now. Boss room, not the entrance. All Any of these water things hookshot targets? No, it doesn't look like it. I could check. I mean, there's other places to check. I just want to make sure there's nothing here. I kind of want to get some shaved ice, though. Get that knocked out. Would I be able to get back there fast enough is the question. I rush back to the ice area. Yes, I know. I've easily killed the bomb with hammer. Three hammer hits and he's dead. I like how he's dropping a lot of those. Yeah, I can only carry one. God damn it, Moose, it's all your fault. I want to carry more. More. I gotta go through those winding paths. Aven, I hate to break it to you, but that is actually the second time I've got three at a time. In fact, I've only gotten three at a time, so I don't even... Yeah. Crap! I have to use the hammer. Ah, it's over! Damn it! Well, that sucks. Alright, well, I guess I'll get that eventually when I get it. I don't know, it just... that's a pain. It's a long way away, too. I can go that way, too, since I'm over here. Oh, I should have gone this way. Oh, I forgot about that path. Okay, so I could go around this way instead. I just took the long way. I might try again a little bit. Thank you. Oh, I'm in here now. Where am I at? I'm over here. I'm across the bridge. Okay. The shortcut. No sound. Long, long ago in a moosh far away. How many feathers do I have now? I'm at 8. I only need 2 more. Backwards now. Unless, of course, I die, but you know. Oh dear, looks like I'm going that way. Oh, fuck you. Or maybe not. Maybe so. That I'm probably gonna fail the first time because killing all the enemies. How do I get over to that sector now? Unless I gotta do something like come... Wait, what the? Oh, wait a second. It's right that! Ugh, you motherfuckers. Yeah, it feels like I have plenty of time. Though, I gotta hit the orange switch. Oh. Probably faster just go back around that way, hit that one, and then go back around again. Oh, that's right, you flink. I have a shortcut. I didn't realize. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize that. I wasn't looking for that. Let's see. I gotta go down and around. Oh, don't tell me that. Well, I'm gonna figure out what this path is first. Almost there. But I'm probably not gonna get to this alive at this rate. Go back and hit that. Oh. There we go, shortcut. Oh boy. What better time to come out of there than during one of these? Up it ended, good. Oh, that sucked. Let's go heal. And yes, I realize I did pass another entrance passageway over there. I'll go back to it. Jeez! Oh, there's a locked chest. Ah, more life. I need to start getting more magic. Well, I should probably start buying tablets and using them. That too, because, yeah. I was like, let's see what's over there. Yeah, let's kill myself. I was just curious how fast lava killed you. That answered my question. Also, more mushrooms. 6 and 8. Oh no, I see that over there. I It helps when you bring the hammer out for that scenario. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to survive now. Ah! I didn't know that. Random blocks equals chess. Thanks for spoilers, dude. I really honestly did not know that. I've been killing all enemies just to play it safe anyways. Oh, very other slums. Oh, there's the boss thingy. There's an item there too I need. I am ignoring the lava fall. I do not care about the lava fall. Lava fall's dumb. Moving on. Pay no attention to the lava fall. Do not get tempted by the lava fall. Just keep going. Just keep pressing forward. There is nothing weird about the lava fall. It's just there. With that ominous wooden thing heading towards it. That's a locked chest, I'll need a key for that. Really? My brain says it's not calling out to me. Huh. And therefore I must stick with it. Okay, I obviously don't want to hookshot across that. There's no way back. I'm tempted to try to see if hookshotting it will work. Nope, nothing over there. Cool, good to know. Let's see. Oh, you. That was too close. Way too close. Now I'm gonna get killed over here. Unless I do this and then use this. Fuck you. Wasn't there. The chest was back over that way. Is there a lever on the screen? Yeah, I better kill him. Just play it safe. Oh. It's in front of the lava fall, not in it. Fuck! Ugh. Wow, more life. There was something in front of it, not behind it, so that's the important part. Okay, I still need the thing. I can't go down there yet. So I might as well F6 back to the area over here. I still just need one more feather too. I need to go back to that staircase right there. What is up? Oh, here we are. This path over here now. Oh, guess I'm not going out there. Just kidding. I'm not going out there for long. Okay. Are there levers here? Yes, there are levers here. Like, this was a little too easy for there to be a suspicious block there. Is there more, or is this pushable or something? There he is. And there he goes. Okay, locked chest. I'll need a key for that. Oh, I have 10 feathers. I can go back and do that now. What is with that side over there? I got the hookshot does more damage to this guy. Huh. Oh my goodness. Finally, a salmon container. Okay, so that goes back, which I don't really want to do, I don't think. I actually kind of need to go back anyways, because I have stuff to do elsewhere still. Oh, hey. I can go back. Not a problem now. I have not got this yet, so... Oh wow, another one. 11 of them! Whoopsie. Let's see. Oh, sweet. I will gladly take this. Not full health anymore. Also drowned. So I'm doing 6 instead of 4 now. That's good improvement. Yeah, no, I can hookshot in the desert. I might want to finally invest in tablets. Wait, you don't have anything? No, okay. Well, let me see about buying one of these things. Do you sell anything else now? No. Okay, I got the tablet. I'm gonna assume he's up in the upper left corner. Oh, it's like one of the items. Okay. I'm assuming he's up there. Assuming. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. I don't know if I'm wrong. I really don't want to know if I'm wrong or not. I kind of want to try the shaped ice thing first. Try to get one of those, taking the faster route this time. I think I'm gonna do that right now. I'm getting close to the end of the stream for the night, so probably not gonna worry about saving. I'm almost done for the night. No, they'll be picking this back up again on Friday. Four rain emblems. Four. 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 Projectile does normal sword damage, but that's fine. It's a projectile. Got it! Score! Thank you. Money. Okay, so it just gets your money, huh? Just checking that. Okay, so now let me try the boss. Thought you could get something unique, but I guess not. Hey, money's not so bad, especially when you need it a lot. Unless you have to give them multiple and then you get different items, but I'm not sure about that. Oh, I see what I did wrong. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, I forgot about that. But I got 20 rupees. Let me go get another thing. You know what? No, let me do that in a bit. Let me proceed with attempting this over here. Oh boy. I can walk over that. I did not realize that. Crap. Landed on me. Oh, I walked into that. Oh, that's not too bad, though. I'm doing terrible now. Surviving that. Stupid enemy. Oh, I'm getting closer though. I can just make it rain again. stupid thing. Go away. Got him. Oh my goodness me. Damn. That was a nerve-wracking ending. Bloody hell. Hey Russ. No. Anyways, 11 deaths. That'll do it for tonight. We made a lot of progress today. We're gonna make a lot more progress and fight a lot more bosses on Friday when I do more this Friday night. So, for those that don't know the schedule ahead, tune in tomorrow night. Well, if you want to, I'm just doing Twilight Princess HD. 100% boredom stuff after work, yada yada yada. No Pokemon Blue beforehand because of work. So, if you don't want to show up tomorrow, that's fine. It's going to be boring, 100% collecting stuff, so finding the pose and the rest of the stamps, and then maybe I'll beat the game. I don't know. And then Thursday night, more Partners in Time, Mario & Luigi Edition. That's the only edition, to be honest, but whatever. We will be doing that with Pokemon Blue, and then we'll be back with this again on Friday night. So, I'll have to do all this stuff, so good night, everyone. Yes, I am. I like it a lot. Yes.